just wanna see the light.
Hey guys, are you enjoying the lunch at Pizza Hut so far?
We sure are, Alexander. Heck, not even the troublemakers, even though we're out for lunch. So that's a good sign.
Of course. Plus, Amy won't ever stop calling you the object head when your head isn't shaped like one at all.
Well, Kelly, even you drinking lemonade, that doesn't mean you called the object head. And let's talk about something else better when we eat.
Wrong. Those other friends of Kelly's an object head. Why can't you just get to your small heads?
Oh my god. Amy again. Why do you have to interrupt us whenever we are doing something?
And also, I'm not your object head, you idiot. And you have no proof of my head is shaped like an object, dumb head.
Oh yeah, then why the heck are you drinking then? Of course, you're object head. And stop denying it.
We've told you millions of times, our head is not shaped like an object head. We have to prove that it's not shaped like an object.
Oh hell no, you need to shut your damn mouth now. And Eleanor, stop stealing Lauren's voice. Because it's impersonating her.
Amy. Please stop fighting now. You're ruining our lunchtime.
Shut it. You're all a bunch of freaks who don't deserve a fun time at all. Because you don't belong with the other friends, including the Adrian crew.
Alright. Who started this argument here?
Well, Randy Ortis, we were having lunchtime at Pizza Hut, until Amy decided to show us and keeps calling me an object head.
Like seriously? She needs to stop telling people bad names for dumb reasons.
Is that so? Well, Amy Sakaki, you are coming with me to your house for interrupting the lunchtime for calling them an object head. Come with me right now.
Well, screw all of you. Revenge is soon.
Oh god. Troublemakers doesn't know when to quit, do they?
I know, right?
But hey, since it's very peaceful the time got away from us, we can finish our lunchtime.
Exactly, Billy. And she won't call me an object head in here. So, let's eat, guys.
So yeah, she did this too to those people. That's the whole truth.
Really? Thanks for informing me, Randy Ortis. I'll ground her for this. You can leave now. And you will be grounded for 2 weeks. Go to your room right now.
Wah 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 wah